some of that raw energy into the security gate?
Of course. It is nothing before the Murray.
Are so predictable. You always return to the scene of the crime.
Crime? I haven't stolen anything. Yet.
Oh, really? Then who broke in last night and made off with all the clockwork parts? You've got the motive.
Someone already stole the parts?
Don't play dumb with me. It might not have been him, Carlita. The method of entry and guard casualties all point to this being a claw gang job.
The claw gang?
Constable Mila, I allowed you to sit in on this stakeout as a favor to the Contessa. I really don't need any help. Oh, I think you might. Look at the facts. Facts! Sly Cooper is right here. I caught him red-handed. I'm just saying that there are the criminals in the world other than... Sly Cooper! After him! Hey, come back here, Ringtail!
Two years ago, I thought I'd finish this.
is the cage.
Celebrity, equally at home in high class art circles and shady back alley crime. He was once a passionate young art student who worked hard to develop his own visionary style. Unfortunately, the art world wasn't quite ready for his kinetic aesthetic. So he gave them what they wanted and started forging a masterpiece. Dimitri now runs a nightclub on the west side. The thumping music, colorful light shows, and a hint of danger luring chic young patrons from far and wide. And it's here, hidden somewhere, where we'll find the clockwork tail feathers.
Stress out. Man, you stress yourself out. Stress your own self out. Come on, you guys stress me out. I have shit to do, so. Don't say you guys. Y'all guys stress me out.
Come on,
the direct assault impossible. To solve this puzzle, I'm going to need some more intelligence. First, replace this bug painting with one Dimitri has in his office. Once in place, we should be able to listen in on his communications. Second, if you see the boss, tail him. We might learn something from studying his movements. Once we've got a proper understanding of the operation, those clockwork tail feathers are as good as ours.
Button. You know, the right analog stick that adjusts the camera. Click it to look for your
this for my help.
We don't want anything to alert the guards while we pull out the big job. And finally, we'll need to get into the discotheque to drop this mirror ball. Trust me.
Get a good walk today. She bear me up.
Thank you.
please. I led you here.
So that claw gang slip was a fluke. Why are you helping me out?
I'm not as black and white as Carmelita. I know what a menace those clockwork carts are. I don't want the likes of the claw gang putting men to use.
So what? It takes a thief to catch a thief?
Something like that. But if I'm going to trust you in this case, I need to know that you can keep up. Literally.
Literally?
Don't fall behind.
Thank you.
station on top of the nightclub's peacock sign for phase three.
That dog over there would get hit by the car.
My house have been bringing me down. It's not very unfair.
So the boys and I loaded up the van and zeroed in on our next target. A mysterious spice known as Rajan. A self-made man who grew up poor on the streets of Calcutta and started his life of crime selling illegal spices in the black market, eventually growing a small outfit to a sizable operation and earning himself a seat in the prestigious Claw. He since crowned himself the Lord of the Hills, and while he goes to great lengths to convince others of his royalty, it's mostly to convince himself. True to form, he's holding a lavish ball in his newly purchased ancestral palace. The reason? To show off his latest acquisition, the clockwork wings, the symbol of Miami. If you saw the wings silhouetted against the night sky, it was already too late for you, especially if your name is Cooper. Rajan believes displaying the wings will bring him prestige, and maybe they will, but they're also bringing me. I just need to jump and hit the circle button to perform a ninja spire landing.
That's correct. Now let's see it in action.
Thank you.
from? We're going all out. Extravagant limos, fancy dinners, exclusive after parties. We're making prom a night to remember. Unedited, unfiltered, and always keeping it real. Only at Men's Warehouse.
The chicken or the egg? The question isn't which came first. It's which comes with peanut butter.
Doing something out of your suite is a clean slate where you are able to express your creative freedom and build your brand.
Talk to therapy from your baby.
No one's touching back.
Let's jump to conclusions.
They're all hanging out.
Mm-hmm.
Without me?
Exactly. Same with that.
Is your vape making things worse? Text Digit to 88709 to quit.
Your cracked phone screen? Our crystal clear Gorilla Tape. For the toughest jobs on planet Earth.
And the squad of undercover cops only makes things more complicated. Although, we might be able to use them to our advantage. But no matter what we do in the ballroom, sooner or later we'll need to deal with Rajan's security.
tuxedo?
No.
Sorry, pal. No tux, no entry.
Sorry, Sly. Somehow I totally overlooked the need for formal wear. Well, that guy's not going to let you in without a tuxedo.
Don't beat yourself up, Bentley. At a party this ritzy, there has to be a spare penguin suit around here somewhere.
Try the guest house. Someone may have overpacked.
Inside the guest house. Have any intel for me?
Well, I recommend searching all the rooms. It's statistically probable that each should hold at least one portion of a tuxedo.
What do I look for inside the rooms?
This isn't an exact science. Ransack the place until you find part of a tuxedo.
Any plan which involves ransacking is okay with me.
Thank you.
Tuxedo now, sir?
Of course I do. I'm here to dance.
Then come on in.
Your tuxedo disguise is working perfectly. No one will recognize you in that outfit. Now, during the heist, you'll need to dance with Carmelita to keep both her and the crowd distracted. The only problem is, she's picky about dance partners.
Just the girl for the job. Constable Neela, you look lovely this evening.
I'm sorry. Do I know you?
I used to chase after you back in Paris.
Paris? Sly Cooper? You aren't by any chance here to turn yourself in. Old Ironsides would fall out of her dress.
As good as that sounds, how about a dance first?
Enchanté. Try to memorize the steps. Now your turn.
Hmm. Yes, I am. Do you mind?
Not at all. Thank you. That was delightful.
Thank you, Constable Neela. After all, it takes two to tango.
Yes, and three is always a crowd. Neela, your friend here is quite an accomplished dancer. I tried to make him look good. Please, Neela, his skills far surpass you.
Perhaps later you and I might share a dance, Miss...
Miss Fox. Carmelita Fox. And I accept.
Thank you.
control over the device, I'll need to hack the computers in Rajan's boardroom. Plus, we'll need an extra strong saw blade to cut the wings off the statue. To make the saw blade that durable, I'll need Sly to steal the gems off the headdresses on Rajan's prized elephants. And finally, I'll take to the field with my remote control helicopter and nullify the palace's surface-to-air defenses. That should clear things up for the heist.
Use the rooftops to get to one of the elephant's backs, but it shouldn't be a problem.